This is a production of Cornell University.
Hi, I'm Larry Smart, Professor of Horticulture and Director of the Cornell Geneva Summer Research Scholars Program. If you're a sophomore or junior undergraduate and are passionate about plant breeding, horticulture, entomology, or plant pathology, and want to get more experience in research, listen to the comments of our previous summer scholars and consider applying to our program.
Prior to this, I had sort of planned to go to graduate school to study more medical microbiology, and that's what most of my previous research has been centered around. But over the course of this program, I've gotten to really, really enjoy plant pathology, and a lot of the opportunities here have opened my eyes to different perspectives and this whole new sort of world of microbiology that I haven't been able to explore previously.
I was interested because it had a field aspect that I was really wanted to get more experience in, and I was very lucky enough to be able to go outside every single day, rain or shine, hanging out in the apple orchard, and that really pushed me, and I really found my passion for outdoor research.
I'm able to just come to work, learn what I need to learn. I work with long-read DNA sequencing, and this program has really made me think whether I want to do bioinformatics, whether I want to go into agriculture, medical. It makes me.
I was so excited when I found out about this program. Most of my work is pretty self-directed. I like to go out in the field and collect insects and work on entomology that way. And for this experience, I was much more in the lab. I was doing a lot of work with genetics and PCR, which wasn't something I had a ton of experience with. So it was really great to learn that hands-on sort of approach.
Actually, I was thinking of going to public health school after I graduated, but this program has made me seriously consider coming to Cornell or pursuing plant science as a career. And you know, I'm really excited for where that path takes me, and this program has been great.
I also got to meet and interact with a lot of researchers and other professors that are top-notch in the field on what they study, and they've truly showed me a lot of how the research can be applied to the real world in general.
Everyone I worked with was awesome. I was doing it a lot by myself, but my grad student and PI were just phenomenal and the coolest people I've ever met.
This was a great experience for me because I was able to study both the entomological side of things as well as the plant pathological side of things. And this was like an all new experience for me, but it was very rewarding to be able to work independently but also with a lot of support and guidance. And
I was a summer scholar in 2014, and before I came here I actually didn't even know what plant pathology was, and I was on a pre-med track earlier in undergrad but decided that wasn't something that was for me, and so I came here with kind of a blank slate of knowing that I was interested in science but didn't know exactly what direction I wanted to take.
And so there's a great support network in all the other summer scholars, whether it's talking about your research or trying to figure out better ways to word things or just chilling and relaxing together.
Yeah, so it's really fun to come here with about 30 other people that are around the same age as you. They have the same interests as you. You guys can do really funny nerd jokes, like plant jokes to each other, which is a good time.
Geneva is a great place to spend your summer. There's a lot of fun activities to do on the weekends. It's beautiful. The lake is wonderful. The station is great. Everyone is so welcoming, and it's been a great experience.
We've tried like all the restaurants here, and we've gone to Rochester a couple times. Like, there are cities close by, and hanging out with these guys is great. You make a lot of friends in the program.
Our program has a long track record of propelling students into graduate school or professional careers in the agricultural sciences. I think you've heard that you'll have a great time here in the Finger Lakes, so please apply and join us at Cornell.
This has been a production of Cornell University on the web at cornell.edu.